Oh no, it's 28 James Barker. I got him. That's a shame. 27, 104, 103. Coming up. Oh, he's stuck in the line. What's 60 going to do? Already get by it. Let's go by it. Look at that. 25 here. No problem there. 103 went in there without confidence, really. He knew he was going to get stuck and he did. 26. These are the experts. 61. Nasty. Oh, look at that. Shane Poff. Luke Poff. Coming under there. And behind him is number 3. Jason Morland. So Luke Parker's in front of him here. 59, remember that. So I've really got the top boys there. What's he going to do? He's going to find the line. Two more coming down. Hammersmith there. Probably be two points here. Mention. No. 105. The track is bending in now. There's Silver. One. Look at that, number 2. Trick off. That's a sign of a champion, it was. Doesn't mean he won't be a champion again. Graham Mays is the one on the outside there, 109, he passed the boat. Super veteran. 111, could be Gary Crane. Another super veteran. 111, that's Andy Mason, is that not? He is a super veteran champion. 69. I used to be 69 once. Comes close, pushes right through. Oh, he's coming down here. Number 8. Right down well. 34. That's Mark Chapman, I think. Oh, he shook him a bit there, but he's expert veteran. I think this might be Nigel Ross. He's a super legend, isn't he? Okay. 75 on 113. 72-37 coming on the inside. Number 5 is having him. 37 might be. Gavin Hockey. 114, 116. Oh, that's a nice thing, right? And you've got to make sure you come in because there's a ditch is there. Number 9. Here he comes now. Number 10. Looks like some championship riders coming through, but not here at the moment. number 17. 33.5, 41. One 18 and 120 gingerly coming down here. 71, I think those two are fine for the slowest time of the day. I've just missed Jake Roper and Max Day. 99 coming through. 93 coming through. 87, bubble away there. 96, number 90. 95. Might be their last lap, but 128 riders followed, which is 32 minutes on all to get off. 53, 59, 100, 97, or they nearly fell then. And 89 is that? 89. Who here in the distance there? Following round. Got it zoomed in. A bit closer this time. 5-0. 50, 5-0. I'm looking ahead. There's three to come down. This is the first of the three. 99. Into an ice cream cone with ice cream that they could eat. 98. And the third one of the three coming down there. Oh, it's Joe Phillips! The limping Joe Phillips. Battery's getting down, Oh, fresh battery. 60. Who's that racing down here? 66. Remind me of my choice. Clickety click. 104. Royal Force to be dealt with. 106. Is this 68? Oh, nearly in the ditch there. Now, those who wear that outfit is, one of them's George Wolf, I believe, and his two-man partner, I can't remember his name. Could that have been George Wolf? No, he wouldn't have done that. 68 though, gonna check him out. Nearly in the ditch, 68, that's great, isn't it? What have we got here? That's Andy Mason. 1-0. He's got ahead of Brian Mays. Look at that. Didn't take him long. Where's Brian? And there was another one. 111 was there as well. For the last lap. This could be their last lap. 63 is coming through. There's 111. Andy's on his way. 69. Those in the 100s there are super veterans. Now 50 and over. Don't they ride well? Here's the other rider, 55, who rides in the same outfit. Well, let's just look him up, which one's which? 41. Nigel Ross again, 115. Body zoomed in too much soon. 72. Better watch that. If I don't make it, well, 114. If I don't make it, you see there's more than that ditch there, and it's a hell of a ditch. Andy and Izzy are now walking up the track there. I've got photographs of his brother Rob, 86 on a stroll, 64. Hands getting cold, that's the right hand, so I've got a glove on, there's 117. 119, he's a super veteran. He's a fast one coming in number 83. 105 is taking speed. I think these all the... Well, I say last laps. 65 and 100, they might have another lap. These 100. 74. Dial on his back, 325. I bet it's his motocross number. Dial straight there, money for nothing, isn't it? Tell me if I need that. Who decides what they got to work? Number 14, I think he's Pete Ransom.